想不想吃？
想吃，太想吃了。
今天我们学习点菜，上课了。
Lesson 1. Ordering dishes. To order dishes is not difficult. You can just open the menu.
菜单。
And point to the picture of the food you like and say,
这个，这个，这个，还有这个。
Is okay. But if you want to have a better dining experience, we'd better learn some more words and sentence patterns. Okay, let's get started.
词汇。服务员，菜单。
杯，一杯果汁。壶，一壶茶。
啤酒，辣。北京烤鸭，糖醋里脊。麻婆豆腐，麻辣小龙虾。对话一，欢迎光临。实为天中餐馆，我们到了。
到了。
您好，欢迎光临，请问你们几位？
三位。
这边请，请这里坐吧。这是菜单。
谢谢。
对话二，点菜，请问三位来点什么？
我们先点喝的吧，你们喝点什么？
我想喝葡萄汁。
我喝橙汁。
好，来一杯葡萄汁，一杯橙汁，一杯啤酒，再来一壶茶。你们自己点菜吧。
好，一个北京烤鸭。
我要一个糖醋里脊，再来一个麻婆豆腐。
麻婆豆腐有点辣，你能吃辣的吗？
能，我喜欢吃辣的。
好，那我来一个麻辣小龙虾。你们再点些菜吧。
这就够了。
点太多了吃不了，浪费。
好吧，那就先来这些。
好的先生，请稍等。您的麻辣小龙虾请慢用。
谢谢。点菜句型。
Sentence patterns. To order dishes or beverages, you can use 要 and lie.
要，来。
For example,
我要一杯茶。
I want one cup of tea.
我要一个麻婆豆腐。
Yao is a verb used to express your needs. Now, let's look at lie. Lie here does not mean to come. It means to bring something to here.
来一壶茶。
A pot of tea, please. Lai liang ping pi jiu.
来两瓶啤酒。
Two bottle beers, please. But please note that. You can say 我要一杯茶 to your friend because you can express your need to your friend. But you cannot say 来一杯茶 to your friend. You can just use it to the waiter or waitress because your friend doesn't bring the tea to you.